Introducing them. This board marks our intent for work. Don't pay us respects to Governor Kessler's camp. Let's hope it doesn't all end badly. Look, the governor's henchmen. Now they're arresting him. Kessler is making Tell shoot an apple off his son's hand with his crossbow. Holy Mary be with him. Yes, he's hit the apple. His son Walter is alive.
Kessler sees that Tell puts a second arrow in his quiver. It would have been for him, the governor, said Tell, if he had hit his son. So, Tell is put in chains and led away.